So much aggression there, tackling his own teammates.